Just imagine charging your mobile from the shadow of your own dining table. Welcome to Authentic Science Video 40. How to generate electricity using shadows and the principle behind the shadow effect energy generator. What are the limitations of solar cells? As we know, solar cells are ineffective inside a home or an office. The solar panels are spaced and inclined to avoid shadows on each other, and thus energy per square area produced will be less. Now let's see the advantages of shadow cells. A shadow cell is made up of a silicone substrate coated with very thin sheet of gold. It is cheaper and easy to make compared to the solar cells. It can be used along with solar cells to boost its power. We can even charge our mobile from the shadow of a dining table. On the right side, we can see a picture where a watch is being powered from the shadow effect energy generators. To understand the working principle of shadow effect energy generator, we should know about the work function. Now, what is work function? It is the minimum energy needed to remove an electron from a solid to a point in the vacuum immediately outside the solid surface. It is the property of the surface of the material. And variation in the work function between different surfaces causes a non-uniform electrostatic potential in the vacuum. Now, in the picture given, WAE is the work function of gold and WAL is the work function of aluminium, and E phi is the potential difference. Now, how this shadow effect electric generator works? The optical illumination contrast, or the shadow, falls over the metal films coated with silicon, and this produces a contrast or variation in the work function, and this produces a flow of electrons from the light region into the dark, that is shadow. And by connecting this generator with an external circuit, converts this flow of electrons into the electrical power. How much power can be produced? In 50% shadow, it can generate a power density of 0.14 microwatt per centimeter square under indoor conditions, which is twice that of a commercial silicon solar cell. But solar cells are not designed for shadow, so its efficiency should not be compared. Another thing is, this shadow electric generator have very low efficiency, that is 0.14 microwatt per centimeter square under 0.001 sun illumination corresponds to a 0.14% power conversion efficiency. This shadow effect energy generator was first developed by Sui Ching Tan and his colleagues from the National University of Singapore, and this was reported on April 15, 2020 in the Journal of Energy and Environmental Science under Royal Society of Chemistry. Yes, the efficiency of this is low, but the concept is new, and hence the future research can definitely increase the efficiency. Thank you.